evidence of other proof.
Someone suspicious. What was it?
Better have a look.
Let's have a look.
Something feels wrong.
I'm sure.
Tonight. Starving. every day yet? Gotta be soon. Can't stand my own stench.
This should be able to open the hatches. The rich are always the worst thieves.
The Cienfuegos lot looks promising.
I can't go in there looking like this. I need to find another face. Was Jacoby hiding here?
No way!
I'll break your face!
What else was Jacoby hiding here? Silver graphs? Letters? Could be anything. Was Jacoby hiding here? Silver graphs? Letters? Could be anything.
The rich are always the worst thieves.
Here for the auction? Please, have a seat. The next bidding will begin shortly.
Our final lot on the block today comes from the Cienfuegos Pharmacy. That's right, the entire store inventory. You'll get everything from syringes to, No.
Day off was in the month of ice.
Even like to hear them talk. They're called lower class for a reason. Low, lower, lowest. Oh, the smell.
You bet.
The minimum bid is fixed at 280 coins. Our final lot on the block today comes from the Cienfuegos Pharmacy. That's right, the entire store inventory. Anyway, let's get started. A reminder that all bids are final. If you leave during the auction, your bid is forfeit. Clear? Good.
Here?
I have a bid of 280 from the lady in the blue hat. Do I hear more? 280 go- 300! I have 300. Who bids 320? 300 going once? 300 going... 320! 320 for an entire estate. Lock, stock, and poppy oil? Come on,
Bid here.
340 from the gentleman in the red jacket. That's more like it.
I'll bid more.
360. 360 from the discerning lady in the blue hat. Good eye, madam. I have 380. How about an even 400? Do I hear 400? 380, going once. Aha! 400 over there. You know a bargain when you see it. 400 for this entire estate lot. Who bids 420? 400 going once. 400 going twice. 420? Yes, I see you over there. 420 coins for this beautiful lot. Am I bid for 50? 450? Any takers? 420 going once. 420 going twice. Sold for 420 coins.
Good. The poppy tincture is mine. I'm sure I can make up the loss at the bank.
Congratulations! You've won this fine lot of items from Cienfuegos Pharmacy. Please retrieve your new belongings promptly after the auction. And that's it for bidding today, ladies and gents. But never fear, we'll be back on the block next week with more treasures to tempt the tasteful.
You feel a special kind of loneliness when the world treats you like filth.
Welcome. Please have a seat.
Well, I know what I'm bidding on. When is this auction going to resume anyway? The impertinence! No one says no to me. Not if they expect to be paid, that's for certain.
She's deaf on purpose.
What would you say to a day at the Botanical Gardens?
You bet.
We should rent another boat sometime soon.
Sure.
Residents of Upper Syria District. imperative that the evening hours are to be properly spent in the home with families, and that this time...
Always a pleasure to serve you.
Someone looked armed and dangerous.
I hope you'll think of me again. I changed the security system. Don't worry, everything's perfectly safe and under control now.
Thank you.
Easy. Now for the difficult part. I need to stay quiet. They could still wake up if I make too much noise. Easy. Now for the difficult part. I need to stay quiet. They could still wake up if I make too much noise.
What do you think you're doing? You ready?
I'm in. Easy. Now for the difficult part. I need to stay quiet. They could still wake up if I make too much noise. Thank you. I should be able to open some doors from here.
Thank you. trait of color, the beggar no more to become.
That must be the vault. It's some kind of fancy elevator. A control room can move the vault to two places. I need to find a way to move that thing, one way or another. Must be the vault. It's some kind of fancy elevator. A control room can move the vault to two places. I need to find a way to move that thing, one way or another.
Up to date?
unlimited drafts on their primary Michael's account and a set of civilian cooking knives. Join today.
I hate these things. Why are they smiling?